And off all the robots run. There's a sandstorm. The drivers can't see what's happening except for the cameras on board. Still maneuvering. Couple seconds left to try to score. Coming out of that autonomous barrier, Blue Line's left advantage, now Blue Line leaps ahead. All the bus, moving along, 39-31. Top of the dominator, grabbing a half panel from the corner, with the red lights. Here comes 1987, the Rocker Bus, they've got a half cover for Blue Line. Putting that half panel up. Cargo to the Blue Alliance cargo ship. They're going to take us again, zipping back across. That robot next to us, dropping cargo into the Blue Alliance cargo ship. Here comes the Red Alliance sensor. And yes, the Red Alliance put more cargo into their ship as well. And they just come back around the other side and put their cargo into the Blue Alliance ship. A little bit of egress now happening. 5550 trying to slow the thing down. Meanwhile, the Blue Lines is trying to work on 1806 Rock, keeping them from scoring. They just moving in behind the truck. They cost them a piece of cargo to the Blue Lines cargo. Now the Red Lines begins pulling cargo into their rocket ship on the near side. 1806 Rock, pushing cargo in. They're keeping there by 1094, the Blue Lines. Defense by both alliances trying to slow the other scoring machines down. Connecticut swing by, this is 550. Rock go up. They try to put more cargo in the cargo ship. 1839 hits the rim, and it falls back out. 3993 is up on its rail. Something's happened there to that pot. It's recovered now. 1806 swap.